Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now.
Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Rising, for sure. First day of my new life.
Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't ruin everything. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones.
I appreciate that. He's my favorite person. By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope he won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep. So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years' experience as a server?
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
My dad was in the service.
Behind that mountain man beard, Jed's so obviously a sweet guy.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
Glad you could fill in today.
Venison and leek pie. I need to try that.
Oh, good.
Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Brian's got better supplies.
Typhon's not a bad company once you get used to how they operate.
Right. Yeah, that's what people keep telling me.
Takes a minute to learn the ropes, though. Huh?
Yeah, I guess. The way they do things is just so... I don't know.
Idiosyncratic.
I got written up for leaving my phone on. It wasn't even on me. But I guess it started vibrating in my locker when I was on duty.
Yeah, they're sticklers about that stuff. It's a security concern.
I mean, sure. But it's not like the CIA or whatever. We blow the tops off mountains for a living.
Look, I hear you, kid. I've been jumping through Typhon's hoops since Noah built the Ark. But things are the way they are.
Sure, I know. I'm just venting. Really, I like my job.
And the Oscar goes, too. Don't fret. I'm not going to turn you in for sedition or anything.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. If I had to hold in every gripe I have about Typhon, I'd have popped like a damn balloon by now.
Starting over from scratch like this? Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me. Oh, is that really Ryan? My extensive wilderness map reading knowledge tells me that there is a whole lot of wilderness around here. Only $45 for the chance to get mauled by a bear.
You can't be serious.
Gabe, just do what your boss says. What a class act.
Thanks for driving me home, Mike. You're the nicest cop I've ever met.
Whoa! Hey! Great. Another wipeout.
Mike is a funny name. Like the fish. Officer Fish.
Jason, Pike is my...
Holy shit, is it snowing?
Yep. Sure is.
Sweet jukebox. I'll have to check out the song sometime. That looks radioactive. That's the girl from the record store. Steph.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no, I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that record store inventory?
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
Dude, you're on.
Yes. So, I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours. So, what do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask. Does the song have a long title, like 4 words or more?
Yes.
Interesting. Why do you like this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
So, why do I like this song? The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
Goofy title, you say? When was the last time you listened to this song?
Like 2 days ago. Gabe was working, so Char and I put it on and danced like crazy to rub it in.
That doesn't tell me anything.
What did you expect? You've got 2 questions left.
Is the band name only one word?
It is more than one word. Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know. Is the band name on the cover?
Yep, that's your 5. Ready to guess?
Yeah, let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. It's not a one-word band name. The song title is at least 4 words long. The band name is on the cover. The title's kind of goofy. And it could be a dance song.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see.
Fuck. Nice one. Guess I'm drinking? Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
I think I see a lot more of the jukebox game in my future. Gabe's got pretty cool friends.
Hey.
I should check on that table. Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I didn't really know what to expect, but it's kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
My dad was in the service.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool. Ryan seems like a sweet guy. Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh. And?
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me, but feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey. Ducky, Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
Really?
Maybe check your phone. Did you take any pictures, call anyone?
Have a look.
For goodness sake. How do I access the photos on this thing? Nice. Poor Ducky. I shouldn't be reading this. Sorry, nothing useful.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
My dad was in the service.
Still want to hit the trails later this week?
You kidding? I've been waiting for this all year.
I have a few favorites we can start with, and then we'll go from there.
Teller's Peak?
Yep, and Mount Huron, and the Devil's Tail.
Amazing. I love Maine, but I need to hike some real mountains.
But first, you're gonna get the full Haven experience, starting right here in the famous Black Lantern.
Oh, it's pretty eclectic.
Do you think Mom and Dad will like it? I was thinking of bringing them here too.
Oh, yeah. Old wood is Dad's favorite aesthetic.
So, how was getting here? Longer drive than you thought?
I actually got kinda lost.
Did you ask for directions?
I wouldn't need directions if the signage didn't stink.
You're just stubborn.
Hey, I am not.
Maybe I'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with crowds. Guess these were for mining. Damn. I wonder if the bullet's still in there. Rest in peace, mister. This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle. All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here. Maybe Ducky left his whiskey up there? Nope. Nothing. Might as well check in there. Ooh, now I know where the ramen is. No whiskey, though. Gabe made sure I won't go hungry. No craft rye up there. Ducky's whiskey could be one of those. This all looks really fancy, but no rye whiskey. Gabe's got a pretty fancy collection. If Ducky fell asleep here last night, maybe the bottle's nearby.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
What a relief. Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
My dad was in the service.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Sounds like Ducky knows Gabe pretty well.
Miss Chen?
My dad was in the service.
Is there anything this woman can't do?
Unusually personable staff. Nicely done, big bro.
He's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Nineteen lives? Jed is a real hero. Haven seems pretty serious about this festival. Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
It's getting better for sure.
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner. Haven seems pretty proud of its mining history. Jed asked me to clear that off. G-A-B. That's gotta be Gabe, right?
How mysterious. Wow, I messed Mac up pretty good.
Idiot, you're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something. Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh, God. Were you there too? Yeah, I was there. But, I need to get back to work.
Sure. Alex, we'll get out of your way.
I can't believe you two. It sounds so childish.
I know. I'm sorry. I just get so worked up thinking of you with him.
Alex Chen? So, you were there when your brother assaulted Mac Loudon? I'm Jason Pike, Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you and your brother in for questioning.
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Can't help it. I still tense up whenever I see a uniform.
You can't be serious.
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
It was bold. I'll give you that. That was actually pretty fun.
Hey, Alex.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Great. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
That's hysterical.
Good talking to you.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Haven has an indie movie theater. Impressive. Time to talk to Gabe.